Guys, welcome to my Road to Gold series. This is pretty much my first episode going on. I managed to get Fizz in a ranked game, so that's a good thing because I mainly just play Fizz as my main assassin. Surprisingly, I was last pick, so I'm pretty much going up against Lissandra. I'm pretty sure I am. So let's hope I do pretty good. Alright. So, we got Jace in the top lane. We got Lee Sin in the jungle. Jinx as the ADC, and we got Thresh as our support. So, generally, I think we have a good team. Lee Sin and Thresh, I'm thinking, are both going to have to build tanky. And me, Jinx, and Jace will probably be all the damage. Let's see, their ADC is Lucian. He's very good ADC. They have a Karma for support, so that'll be a cool matchup to see. Just waiting for everyone to load here. We're waiting on Jinx, Lucian, and Karma. That's it. I hope this is a good game, though. I hope we use a lot of teamwork in that. Because I wouldn't like to lose another ranked game, honestly, but like I have a bit of LP, so I don't care if I lose or not. But it's always nice to get a win in there. Alright, looks like we'll be starting up. Alright, here we go. Turn this volume down a bit, shall we? I know 30 sounds good. Alright. Get Doran's. Get two pots and a warding totem.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Alright. So I usually grab my W first on Fizz. I think that's what I'm gonna do.
Swimmingly.
Yeah, for some weird reason, like if I am leashing as a mid laner, I won't grab the W. Cause you know, he has a dot, so you might be able to steal the buff over the dot, and that kinda sucks for everyone, so
30 seconds until minions spawn.
But I don't think I should be leashing anyway, so I'm gonna grab my W.
Wanna see a trick?
Leeson's the only one without a skin. Wonder what he feels like.
Minions have spawned.
I do like this Fizz skin though. I picked it up recently. It's pretty awesome. Alright, here we go.
They won't catch me.
Thinking the jungler might come in for an early gank and try and shut me down. Which I really don't want them to do. Wow. She has a bit of starting AP, 49. That's a lot.
No fear.
And that ult of hers is really gonna hurt, so I'm gonna actually have to blow one of my pots right now. To go for an aggressive start.
Swimmingly.
I like to only engage when I get my E, so I know I can get away safely if possible. For a quick. Wow, that hurts her. Oh my gosh. That was just one dive, and I did that to her. Unbelievable. Alright, looks like Lee Sin's gonna gank me. That'll be nice. Let's see if I can get my slow off. Alright, flash is down.
Come on, let's go.
Basically, I like to max my W just for the strong dot damage.
First, now we strike.
Ah. Good job, bot lane. Ah, she took a lot of minion damage, I noticed. Alright. She missed that. Alright, there goes like all of her health. Wow. Just that. See if I can flash in quickly, just kill her. That'd be great. Wait for her pot to go down at least. She is healing that a lot of that back. I'm gonna ward this. I mean, her flash is down, so that is a very good thing. I wonder if she went back. I'm just gonna call it missing. Oh no. Oh. Maybe she did go back. Make sure my. Oh, shard needs to be off smart cast so it doesn't get messed up. Use your Q. There you go. Man, that is a short cooldown. For her to easily just spam those with that ability. I think I'm gonna head back and grab a Sheen. I'd say if I'd rather not die right now. Just enough for Sheen and a few pots. I think I'll just wait for one more pot. Just want to make it safe here. Alright, let's go to lane. Oh no. Darn. And I feel bad for him. Lee Sin, what are you doing? Flashed in for no reason. warned you. Man, she will not get close to me, honestly. I don't think Lissandra is a counter to Fizz, but it just bothers me how she can just get away. She has so much range to poke you. She can just do that. I don't like that. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna grab blue. That Q is very spammable. Wow, I just failed that completely. No, Lee Sin, I'm sorry. There you go. I'm sorry, Lee.
One jump ahead.
Enemy killing spree.
I'm just gonna call missing again. I need to start roaming a lot. I think I'm gonna come down bot. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Yep.
Enemy rampage.
Man, I'm feeding Lucian a bit here. Is red. This push.
No fear.
Wow, that really hurts, which has 155 AP. Oh. I'm gonna wanna help Jace. I can pick up another kill over here. Got him in his jungle. That's how you do it.
Come on, let's go.
Got him again. This is going well. When you're stuck up against a quite difficult laner against your champion, basically you just want to roam as assassins. That's pretty much the way we do it.
One jump ahead of you.
I mean, I already have 3 kills right now. I'm pretty sure that's really good. Oh, I missed that. Terribly, but
swimmingly.
I mean, I'm gonna head back.
An enemy has been slain.
Already got my Lich Bane. Get some more pots. It's your laning phase. I'm off to a great start. I'm going 3-0 right now. Basically, I just gotta, I think they might. Oh, they're going for dragon, maybe? I'm coming for support. Getting fed, that's great. Oh, I finally had my shark up. That'd be awesome. Oh, she got me with the claw. Darn it. Wow. That was close, though. Yeah, she does have a lot of damage. I think I'll just wait for the blasting wand.
I'm ready.
Honestly, I think Fizz is just a great pick. I mean, his E does really good AoE damage, especially with his ult as well. And then my other skills, W and Q, I can just lock down a target, pretty much kill them instantly. Which is awesome about Fizz. Good job, Jace. You got another kill up there. I'm gonna get blue again. I filled that again. It's in that same spot. The way just by going like that.
Wanna see a trick?
I'd really not like to go over there and get picked off. That would be bad. Just 200 AP. Okay, she missed. Wow, my damage. Unbelievable. A simple dive into her, and I did that to her. Got her. Awesome. Really want to go back. Yeah, dragon would be nice. There we go. I got my void staff, this is going great. Oh, poor Jinx. Darn. Right now I have a void staff. It's gonna really help against focusing out targets. And I have double buffs, that's another good thing. Maybe I can help out Jace a little bit. I don't know, bot lane's in our jungle. I'm not like going to my turret. somebody. Man, Jace is destroying him up there. Pretty sure we can win team fights. Someone's gotta take out Karma, she's poking out everyone. But hopefully we're keeping them distracted enough to have Jace. Just take out the turret up there. Oh my lord. That mantra is just so spammable. I just pick her off like right here, honestly. In the bush. It's 50 magic resist, that's nothing against me. Okay, Jace. Look, she's out here. Alright, there we go. She's gone. Jinx is such a great tower pusher. If we get her on the tower, that'd be great. Look at this. I think I might go top and help out Jace. Whoa. Do I smell a free kill? Yep.
An enemy has been slain.
Good job, Thresh. Alright, I'm coming back. No. Come follow up. Really chasing him down. I could probably get an easy double right here. Got her. Yeah, I'm not gonna fight both of them. Start building Rabidin, shall we? It's boots.
Stop.
think if I just go over here, I can probably take out one of them. I'm thinking, I mean, Sandra has no magic resist. I could pick him off with my shark or something. Go right behind them and just do this. Oh, I dodged that somewhat. Now he's just in the team. He really wants me dead. Oh my. Oh well. Someone get him. Are you kidding me? Good job, Jinx. Oh, come on. Maokai was so low. How did he... Oh, he did die. Okay. Thought he lived through that.
Come on, let's go.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
They won't catch me.
No, that's not gonna kill her. Almost, though. Alright, well, at least we're getting Dragon out of this. Come on, it's a free Dragon. That's always nice. Split push, dude. That's what happens.
Come on, let's go.
Boy, Lucian has damage. Got him. Wow. No, he could do that that fast. Wow. I mean, they're all down. Like, try and get a tower. We had Jinx here to push down the tower more. I mean, come on, they're all down. I guess Jace has really good power pushing abilities. There we go. Alright, all back. Oh my gosh. Lucian. guys dying a lot. Might be able to pick off one of them again. I mean, their main CC is gone, except for Lissandra. Wow, Maokai. Killed three of them. It's an Abyssal Scepter. That sucks. You really could have used your hand.
I'm ready.
I just pick off Zin right over here. And I have so much damage.
Wanna see a trick?
Thresh warding the entire place. Down.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Entire team is up and we lost two just by pickoffs. There. Wow. Alright. Coming in here. Wow, that went well.
In a splash.
Zin.
They won't catch me.
Wow, the CC is real. I got her still. So my Doran's. Guess we can get Baron. They're all just coming up. Darn it, I'm not gonna be able to get it probably. Come on, get it. Just wait. Coming team. Wow.
my god.
Jace has so much damage. What? Why is she sticking around there? Is she trying to find a safe place to recall? I'm coming to kill her right now. Two members down. Great. I don't care if Maokai pushes top as long as we can outpush them. Pretty sure we can. Aw, man, that stun at her tower kinda sucked. Get a win right here. Yeah, all right. Just throwing that out there. Let's get a Zonius as my last item. So the entire team is coming up. Wow, melt is real.